This month, we're celebrating the oeuvre of Hrishikesh Mukherjee, who made 43 films between 1957 and 1998. I'm going to talk about one of my favourites, Abhimaan. Abhimaan, released in July 1973. It was a massive success then, and the story hasn't lost its poignancy over the years. Because Abhimaan works at many levels. It's about the fragility of love and marriage, the damage that hubris inflicts, the fleeting nature of fame, and the relationship of an artist with his art. Amitabh Bachchan and Jaya Bachchan, the film was released a few weeks after they were married, play Subir and Uma. He is introduced as Desh ka sabse bada gayak. She is a simple girl with a golden voice, which he falls in love with. Subir insists that she sing, but when she becomes more famous than him, their marriage crumbles. Rishida tells this story with great economy. In the space of a song, he establishes the increasingly skewed equation between Uma and Subir. Soon enough, Subir reveals himself to be insecure and petty. This isn't a hero you can root for, but Bachchan played him with aplomb. Watch this scene in which he shuns his close friend and manager Chandru because Chandru isn't afraid to spell out what Subir's actual problem is.
Kaun bewakoof ka bachcha tujhe 1000 rupaye dega?
6000 lo ya 10000, this is my business, understand? Iske liye mujhe jawab dena padega.
Jawab dene ki zarurat nahi. Main janta hu kaun si baat khaye ja rahi hai tujhe. Kitabon mein pad liya na, mard ka darja aurat se bada hota, bas. Aadi ki tarakki bardasht nahi hota.
Chandru, tum had se bahar ja rahe ho.
Kaun si had? Main samajhta nahi kya? भाभी के 5000 हो गए, इसलिए तुझे 6000 चाहिए।
बोलो मत, मत बोलोगे, ये मेरा घर है।
What made the film more heartbreaking was the vulnerability and grace of Jaya Bachchan, who I think has never looked lovelier. Uma doesn't say much, but her tragedy resonates through the film. When she finally breaks down in the climax, I can guarantee that you will weep with her. And of course, holding together this narrative is S.T. Burman's landmark soundtrack. Abhimaan is one of the greatest film albums of all time. The songs written by Majru Sultan Puri are absolute magic. These tunes can never get old. Abhimaan has a sweetness and sadness that is quintessential Hrishikesh Mukherjee. You can catch the film on YouTube. Next month, we'll be celebrating another artist. For more videos like this, subscribe to Film Companion.